And in some buzz from the political arena now, the 16 Sri Lanka Freedom Party members who left the government are to request the Speaker to allocate seats for them in the opposition in Parliament.
When Parliament resumes on the 8th, all 16 SLFP members hope to be seated in the opposition side of Parliament. A statement has been made that this was not communicated to the Speaker. Therefore, an issue has arisen over the seating matter. We have decided to hand over a letter to the Speaker on the 8th for the allocation of seats for the 16 members in the opposition side of Parliament.